she is. The hike.
We're here at Mount Arigold.
Brother and sister are abandoning me as I hike to the top. Last time in Ireland, I hiked by myself, so we're just keeping traditions alive. Although we have no service, zero, so we don't know when to come back. But we're gonna just feel it out.
1:30, next time you see him, we'll be here at 1:30.
1:35.
Mountain time. Oh, oh. Started the hike to Mount Arigold. So far, a rough start. I had to take my shoes off because I was in a complete mud pie, a poo-poo platter, as they say. But now I've finally gotten to a bit of a stone path, so I should be able to put the shoes back on and get to climbing. Jeremy and Emily, they are exploring lakes. So I'm gonna make it up there, hopefully get above the clouds, make a good hike out of it. Basically, right now I'm trying to dry my feet before I put my shoes back on. They're soaked and muddy and it's freezing. I can't feel my feet right now, but give some time, the wind should chill them off. I got a pretty good ways to go. And when I say good ways, at least 34 miles, up and down. All right. I fashioned myself a bit of a, what you could call a sponge, a rag, out of these beautiful green trees, grass. I'm basically just gonna, you know, rub, not dab. It's not doing anything. Yeah, it's just gonna be muddy socks. That's what's gonna happen. Yeah, that's it. So we found ourselves a little false summit. Thought I was here, not here. Up there is here. Right into the clouds. Pretty much visibility's at a zero. I could be walking off a cliff, I wouldn't even know it. It's where we came from. That's where we're going. I should have this done pretty quick, actually. I'm gonna chug a bang in a second, get that hike and fuel. And we got a very steep climb to the top. Very steep, so we'll see how it goes. Super windy, clouds are starting to break up. The wind is intense, but it's been completely cloudy and it's now just starting to open up, so I'm starting to see some awesome views. It's not raining, that's what I'm really happy about. But man, really cool hike, really cool. I'm gonna wait around for a little bit while. I mean, I have 3 hours till I get picked up from Jeremy and Emily. So I'm just gonna chill out, try not to freeze to death. It's a beautiful scenery.
Like limes, then don't come here.
Listen, we're here in the wild and also met a wild man.
Drone man. I have ascended from the plains of Arigold, and of course, now it's completely clear. But now we're going into that.
So I don't even know what it's called.
We have a 10-mile loop.
Wait, I heard that too.
Just tying my shoes.
Jeremy can't tie his shoes.
Oh, that's wet. That is
Jeremy doesn't know how to tie shoes. Emily, I told you, hop on the rocks.
There's no rocks over here.
Big rock right there.
There is a huge rock, literally right next to you.
Right here.
Drive!
What?
Drive.
It's not just a boulder. It's a rock.
Here at Poison Glen, walking through swamp, but it is very worth it.
Oh, we're about to go up on a lookout here. So, let's see what we got. We're in like a valley. craziest thing is, we're the only ones here. There's not a single person. Oh, wow. Well, we've made it to our final destination. We're now going to turn back from whence we came.
We are all soaking wet. Our shoes are
Listen,
soaked.
Listen, look at this. But you know what?
Oh, yeah.
It's all right. We can do it. It's fine.
It was worth the every puddle, every squish. It was worth it all.
Lots of
for all of this.
But you know what? Hey, no one knows about this place.
Now it's time for fish and now it's time for fish and chips. Scene.
Yes.
You ready for this?
Yes.
Here we go.
Everything's gonna go well.
Oh, this you're so bad
too?
This is so bad. Okay.
Am I supposed to be going?
I mean, if you want.
All right, here we go.
Go. All right, now I'm wondering if you can come grab this from me. Give us some words.
Oh, so we've crossed like 7 rivers and we should have been on that side of the river because we parked on that side of the river. But it was all worth it for this.
This.